I'd say either one might even start. You watch either one of us start soft.
Well, that's what I was gonna do. Come up through the woods.
That's dangerous. We have to let him get out into the power.
It's a long beard.
You see it?
He just come across. He's on the power line right now.
You can see him.
He's right down here. Shoot.
Which way is he going?
Coming up the hill. Into the woods. Standing up there, I can see him standing there.
Will you tell me what you want me to do?
Do what you did.
Gobble him?
No. Call a couple times and then gobble.
front.
I'm sorry, guys. This gobbler, the way we just worked, Dave just shot. He's standing up right there. I don't know. Sorry we couldn't get any footage. See what's going on. Well,
I didn't even sting you.
Oh, why'd you shoot?
He wasn't coming any closer.
Oh, we could have. Oh, man.
He wasn't coming any closer. And I thought maybe I could reach him.
Why'd you? You didn't give him time. Was he going away?
He stayed 50 yards away from me the whole way.
Well, I was moving around.
But he wasn't.
Oh, man.
He was right there's where he was turning and gonna go. He wasn't. He was. I don't know. He was right there. Put it that way. Instead of coming straight to us, he come up there just so far that he could see up here, and he just went out around. And went up. I shouldn't have shot. You're right. I shouldn't have. But oh well. I didn't hurt him.
Oh man.
But that was the big one.
Was it?
He had a. Yeah, that was the big one. Sorry, buddy. That was my fault. Wasn't gonna, and then I thought, well, maybe you should try. So, there's a tree stand in that tree.
Yeah.
Climbing tree stand.